Hello everybody and welcome to this tutorial. Today I will talk about how to separate overlapping bodies or geometries in a space claim. And this operation is also called the Boolean operation in some context. So for this tutorial you can see two geometries. One is inside geometries and one is outer geometry. Inside geometry is basically a cylinder. And some part of outer geometry is overlapping with the inner geometry, that is cylinder for this case. So I will talk about how to separate these two parts or geometries in a space claim using the combine option. And it is very useful for conjugate heat transfer. If you are planning the heat transfer from some solid to fluid, it can be very important operation. So let me start. So for convenient, I will drag it here and I will create a cylinder inside and the rectangular geometry outside for this tutorial purpose and for demonstration. So let me start with this simple circle. I will click on this circle and I will choose plane just by dragging my mouse, and I will choose this center. And let me choose the dimension. So you have to use your keyboard to enter the dimension. So after that I will pull it to 30 mm. So just hold your mouse button and you just have to enter the dimensions. Just hit enter. And then I will create outer geometry, that is rectangular solid or a cube maybe. So for that you have to choose this option and let me select this plane. And for two separate geometries, if you want to keep them separate, you need to create a new plane. So I will move the grid away from this solid part. You can again choose the dimension. Okay, and now I will work on this plane. So let me choose this rectangular now, and then I will, for convenient, I will use this option and I will create rectangle of certain dimension. So let me choose 30, and now you have to use the tab key to switch the dimension, let's say 30 by 100. So this way you have created a rectangle that is separate from this bottom geometry. And now I will pull this rectangle in the okay, so let's drag it in the negative direction. Okay, so there is a problem. So for this part you have to use this option. First click on add and then you can drag it in the negative y direction without any problem. Again you can give certain dimensions, just hit enter. So now you can see you have two geometries, and for convenient let me give them name cylinder and outer part. So just for convenient I have given two separate name for two separate geometry. And now you have to go to this combine option, just click on this. And before that let me show you one more thing. So you need to just press the escape key for getting out of some operation. So now I will show you what's inside actually. So let me choose this G plane for cross-sectional view. So just click on this axis and you can see the geometry inside. So here if you see the outer lines are also going from the inside part, and this means that outer geometry and inner geometries are overlapping, and these are not separate part. We need to separate and delete this overlapping part which is basically the additional part. So for that, for the Boolean operation, you have to just click on this Combine tab, click on the outer part, then click on the cutter, and then click on the inner part. Now you can see you have three geometries, cylinder, which we have created, and then outer part, and then there is additional. So this is your overlapping part, and you have to delete this part. Let me delete it. Now you can see you have two bodies, and if I hide one part, let's say this, you can see only inner part. And if I hide this part, you can see only this part. So there is open space here, because that part is hidden now. So this way you can create separate geometries in SpaceClaim, and that is very, very useful for conjugate heat transfer, and it can also be used for some other applications. So I have also created a video for conjugate heat transfer for this kind of geometries, and you can watch that video in the given link. And thank you for watching, and I hope you learn something from this video, and please subscribe to this channel if you have not already subscribed it, and you can share it with your friends or